individuals and for the government.
But on the tax issue, allowing the Bush tax cuts to expire would essentially be tax increase.
That wasn't a tax increase. It is eliminating a tax decrease that was there.